Dear Heavenly Father, I give you praise and honor. Thank you for the name of Jesus, the name that is above every other name. Thank you for the blood of your Son Jesus that washes away our sins. Thank you for your love and grace. Thank you for your mercies that are new every morning. Dear God, I humble myself before you with a broken spirit to plead for mercy upon Kenya. The floods, the famine, the locusts, the hard economical times, and now the pandemic, Lord, it's too much. Please, please, Lord, withdraw your sword of anger from Kenya. We have sinned before you, and we are in need of forgiveness. I confess the sins of my nation according to my little knowledge. Innocent blood has been shed in this land through tribal wars, murders, abortions, human sacrifice, and child defilement. Father, forgive us. Have mercy. Brother has risen against the other in the name of democracy. Lord, forgive us. Our leaders have enticed our youth into violence. Father, forgive us. The church of God has been turned into a business with fake doctrines and miracles in exchange of tithes. Lord, forgive us. The oppression of the widows and the orphans is too much, and their cry has caught your attention. Lord, forgive us. Have mercy. Proverbs 25:5. Take away all the wicked people from before the king, and his throne will be established in righteousness. Lord, expose every evil and consume every wickedness, from the highest office of the president to the lowest office of the chief. Flush out all corrupt leaders from our government. Give us humble and God-fearing leaders. Leaders with the interest of the people at heart. Leaders that are going to accelerate the revival in this nation. Oh yes, I declare and decree, Kenya is a nation under God. Kenya is God's own nation. Kenya will make it. Kenya will rise again. The banner of the Lord will be held high in Kenya. Lord, I declare prosperity upon the county of Meru. I declare long life for our governor. Surround him with leaders full of wisdom. In Jesus' name I declare and decree, Meru County is blessed. From this land shall spring wells of peace. If you believe, shout a big amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray and believe. Amen and amen.
Makofi tafadhali, resounding applause.